let's get going with our next part of the series. What did we have? Right, we just finished up the Geth, I believe. Geth and Quarians.
Commander.
But we did not go around and do our rounds of the Normandy. So let's do that. Actually, let me take a quick thing over here, refresh streams, what actually shows. There we are. Okay. Good, good.
Gotta hand it to you, Commander. That's the first time I've seen someone end a war by yelling.
Not the last time, hopefully. There they are, Quali. Good.
After seeing what the Geth Rebellion really looked like, I figured they deserved a chance.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you, Commander. I doubt many organics would have trusted a synthetic race.
And now we've got two fleets for the price of one. We didn't lose anybody.
Well.
Except Legion, before it sacrificed itself. Legion referred to itself as I instead of we.
Yeah, so?
The singular pronoun indicates Legion's independent personality had fully actualized. In its last moments, it was not an avatar of the Geth Consensus. It was a person.
That's what I figured.
Well, when the Geth fleet helps us retake Earth, I guess we'll owe that to him.
Him, it. Do gender? I don't want to get all Tumblr-eyed on this one, but do gender pronouns apply to the Geth?
It's on your mind, Edie.
I was just reflecting. The Quarians' historical era was not making the Geth enough like them.
I'm not sure I understand.
Units with networked intelligences will trend toward cooperation for mutual benefit. But units with central heuristics establishing an individual personality, such as myself, develop preferences. These preferences form attachments that keep my calculations from devaluing the worth of the lives aboard the Normandy.
You're saying the Geth turned on the Quarians because they aren't individuals?
That is my theory. But it is limited to a sample size of one society. The only other notable synthetic society is the Reapers, and we do not know if they govern by consensus as the Geth do.
Do me a favor, don't ask them.
Yeah, I don't want to know that answer. All right, let's quickly make the rounds. Because then I think that we're due back on the Citadel for quite a few things.
Ma'am.
But yes, yeah, so this is going to be a shorter episode, I believe, because I'm going to be heading out of here around 7 Eastern. Cut.
I can't believe you got the Geth and Quarians to play nice.
Tickets for Patton Oswalt.
You should get a medal for that alone. It looks like we just need to get the Asari on board, and we can finally focus on the Reapers. But I don't suppose it'll be as easy as all that.
Probably not.
Nothing ever is.
One step at a time, I guess. 300 years it took to take back the Quarian homeworld. I sure as hell hope it doesn't take that long for us.
Hmm. One would hope. One would hope. Geth plasma shotgun. Let's buy these, I guess. And take a look at them. Oh, hey, we are back to having no weapons. Okay, cool. So yeah, Geth plasma shotgun versus, modify that to be, split thermal clip and high caliber barrel. Compare that to Crusader. What does it do? It is the same. Less damage, more weight. No, less weight, but less damage, much less accurate. Ah, welcome back, Quasi. I think I like having the Crusader more because I can almost use it as a pseudo sniper rifle because it's so accurate. As for you, let's keep the Hornet. Now the Javelin we were just having there. Okay, so this is our Black Widow. This is our one shot, one kill. But the Javelin, if we modify it with the same things, which are what? High velocity barrel and concentration mod. Second. Sorry, my cat likes to just poop and then not cover things up, so it smells up the entire place. Hey. Correction to that had to be made, and a new litter box is on the way. Anyway, so the Javelin has, more damage, less fire rate, and less capacity. For the same everything else. I don't know. Well, we'll give it a shot. And then this, we're just gonna keep the phasing on, phased on, whatever it is. Yeah, like I said, we're gonna check it out, right? Okay. So we've got that, and we talked to them. So let's go quickly talk with engineering deck. Right, Allers wants to talk with me in my cabin, I think.
Kenneth, you comment on every woman's figure but mine.
Well, I...
What, you don't like my legs?
Gabby, it's you. You know?
No chicken shit, I don't know. All you do is make stupid sexist comments to avoid saying anything real.
Gabby, now's not the time. We've got work to do. Responsibilities.
Ah, grow a pair, Ken. Look around you. Tomorrow may not come. Something to say or no?
Gabby.
We're not fighting this war for ourselves, Donnelly. We're fighting for the people close to us. Time is short.
I see your point, Commander. Gabby. I think your legs are spectacular.
Well, that's a start.
Gotta get them together. Hi, Tally. How you doing?
Can't be. No. I guess that's right.
What's up?
Hey, Tally. How's it going?
Oh, sorry. I didn't hear you. I just got communication from the fleet. Sorry. From Rannoch. In the old days, I'd send any new technology I found back to the fleet. I should probably be doing that with the agriculture samples now. I don't know anything about raising crops.
How are your people doing?
It's crazy. The Geth are helping, setting up housing, adapting power systems. They're doing in weeks what would have taken us years. Geth are even uploading into the suits of Quarian volunteers. They're rewriting environmental functions, jump-starting our immune systems.
See? Look at what would have happened if you guys had stopped being fucking dicks!
That doesn't seem possible.
The Geth are software, not hardware. They can transfer themselves from a normal body into anything with enough processing power. They're mimicking infections, so the host can adapt without getting sick. It's like making a vaccine.
That's actually goddamn impressive, not gonna lie. I'm having one drink now. These could be sober in the day. By an hour and a half.
So the Quarians won't have to wear those suits anymore.
It doesn't seem possible, but yes, in a few years, with Geth improvements, we won't need them. We might still wear them. The suits have become part of our society. But a rupture won't be a death sentence. Today, on Rannoch, there are Quarian children who will grow up healthy and strong, thanks to the Geth.
They owe that to you.
No. I'd have killed the Geth with no regrets, and I'd have been wrong. Thank you.
Well, that's one Quarian who's re-gething it. Okay, so here, that's a question. Will there be Quarians in Mass Effect Andromeda? I honestly don't know, because I've been staying spoiler-free. But you wouldn't I would think no, right? Because they wouldn't have enough population to breed and all that fun stuff that the... Nor would the Quarians, have been invited to go and send off an Andromeda faction.
I can't believe my people are working with the Geth.
Well, obviously the Geth, unless... ooh, that's strong. Unless the Geth sent off a surreptitious ship.
Under report, Commander.
Because obviously, breeding's not necessarily a problem for them. But, yeah, no, so probably no Quarians, probably no Geth. Well, we will have to see. We'll have to see.
Another Reaper has died. You are proving that humans are capable soldiers. But I question this peace you have brokered. No such thing is possible between machines and organics. I would have destroyed the synthetics without hesitation. And these Quarians...
And you'd be wrong.
Let's just hope they are reliable allies.
Eh.
It is difficult to trust a species that hides behind masks. The only conflict you should concern yourself with is ending the one with the Reapers. Diplomacy does not win wars. Powerful and plentiful firearms do.
Well, see, you need the diplomacy to get the guns.
Your Asari continues to question me. I'm beginning to wish her kind had never learned to talk. Do not care what others think. Do what you must. Do not care what others think. Do what you must.
Okay. Anybody in here? Nah. Doubtful. Hey, Ash.
Impressed you got those two groups together. We'll see how long the peace lasts.
Pessimistic of you. Still never a poker game over here. Yeah, there's a reason. I guess there's a reason that people were angry that he cost money to get, because he's just a dick.
Another Reaper gone, and peace between the Geth and Quarians. It's amazing.
And now my people have a world to fight for, something they know will last forever.
So long as you and the Geth remain good neighbors.
Yes.
Friends.
There's still too many wounds on either side. But maybe one day.
Why is she always looking at scans of the Shadow Broker ship? That's my question.
The Migrant Fleet and the Geth warships have joined Admiral Hackett. Feel free to look around.
Mm-hmm. Sergeant to Sergeant. It's good. Sorry, I shot your headlight off.
A pleasure to see you.
Oh, right, new match on Tinder.
Peace between the Geth and Quarians.
Who would have thought?
Not how I ever imagined that would turn out. Next, you'll be telling me the Krogan and Turians are cooperating. Oh, right. You managed that one, too. You're a peacemaker, Shepard.
I'm magic.
A thing these days. Now, if you can pacify the Reapers, we'll make you a saint.
Give me a month or two.
Not sure if having an army of Geth behind us gives me confidence or makes me feel like there's a target on my back. Another time, maybe.
I choose to think that he just messed up that last word and it's another time, baby.
It's nice to have Tally back. I've made sure we're well stocked with dextro-based antibiotics and antihistamines.
Good.
Hello, Commander.
Hello. All right, let's go up to the cabin and talk to Allers, I suppose. Ah, yes, I have all my ships now. And my fish. And the chessboard and...
Trainer, can you send up Diana Allers? She wants to talk to me.
She's on her way, Commander.
I'm sure you've got a million questions.
I narrowed it down to 40. Let's see how you do with the top 10. Commander, the last time most of us heard about Geth, they were attacking the Citadel alongside Sovereign.
Yes, and you should know that was a minority of the Geth. Most of them are not hostile to organics.
Is that how you explain that they're allies, and no longer dangerous robots who stick humans on spikes?
Well, that's a little bit of an awkward question there.
What you have to realize is that despite the reputation, most Geth are not inherently violent. The Quarians attacked them. The Geth fought back in self-defense just like any organic would. Now that we've freed the Geth from Reaper control, they'll want payback for their enslavement.
But you're going to take an army of synthetics to fight Reapers with untold hacking abilities. What's keeping the Reapers from reprogramming the Geth like they have before?
The Geth are extremely intelligent, and they've put incredible thought into solving this problem. They're not going to turn again. I'd bet my life on it.
Now here's a question from a Batarian on Omega. Commander Shepard, if the mass relays can be destroyed... So did I miss anything? Do you have any questions?
You gonna go file your story now?
Well, if you don't mind.
Go tell the galaxy what we've done. I could use some good news.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Codex updated. That's from Subnautica. Codex Desperate Measures? Where the fuck would that even be? Non-council races, maybe? Council races.
In the early 2160s, the Alliance began aggressive colonization of worlds in the Skillian.
Geth?
The Geth are a humanoid race of networked AI.
Hell if I know, man. Alrighty, back to this.
Thank you.
Migrant fleet, get debris. Plot the jump. Hades Nexus, that's new. Oh yes, there's a bunch of new stuff.
I found something.
Kick ass. Kara? What do we got? Habitable, but shitty. Another frigate found. Nice. well, this is... What? Prothean burial ground, huh? Hooray, a Prothean sphere. What that mission is for? I don't know. Alright.
I found something.
Dobrovsky, huh? Leipzig. I assume this is gas. Yay, gas.
Faster than light, okay. Not successful.
Yeah, no, in the next Mass Effect, I will be stopping and reading all of this shit. But this one, I've sort of read most of it before. I'm a sucker for lore. But in this case. We're operating more on the boring to watch principle. Let's go Carzo, okay.
Evasion successful.
All right, we have 100% for this thing. Peace out. I knew the cluster was the Rachni, right? Yeah. Argos Rose knew. Well, it was in the previous games, obviously, but...
I found something.
I remember Canrum. Shagger's Defeat. I remember reading about that in previous games. I hope so. I hope they have certain exploration. That'd be nice. I'll be back for that.
Reapers eluded. Signal confirmed.
And while I realize that most people will be actually playing the game, I took 2 days off of work, so I'm just gonna stream as much as I can in 2 days with a short break for food, sleep, and my condo board meeting. Otherwise, I'll just be playing this, or playing Andromeda. Let's see what we got here. Oh, nice. Not sure what I'm using those for, besides maybe the things on the Citadel that I can't get to anymore because I didn't 100% complete everything. Yeah. Gas, okay.
Faster than light jump successful.
And I will almost certainly not be using any sort of a trainer. Jesus. In that game, A, there won't be one, but B. Oh, the thing that we didn't have, Pinnacle Station. That is because I, you know, it's a brand new game, so I'm not gonna cheat at that one.
I found something.
Hmm. Always nice. This might be fun. Just ruin it. Oh, cheating? Are you talking about Quasi? Ah, the fossilized Kalikasaur. Good, good, good. Oh, hi, friend. Whee!
Evasion successful.
Neener, neener, neener. Yeah. I mean, obviously, I played this series so many times that it's just like, okay, we know exactly what the bullshit parts of the game are, and we just want to skip them. Like fuel, or some of the ammunition choices, and that sort of thing. But for a brand new game, obviously, you don't want to sort of ruin your enjoyment of that. Sorry, sneezing. All right, we got a fuel reactor wants to go to. All of that's been done. So, yeah. Celia Nebula. That's what's going on. Ah, yes, we have quite a bit. It looks like. Well, obviously.
Trainer activated.
And then we do... was it fuel?
Activated.
There we go. Because while, yeah, you can just sort of go through things, busy work like going back and forth for fuel is annoying. Nevos, huh? Oh, an Asari colony. Romantic moons, ooh. Balloon, good, good. Oh, we found something else. What do we got? Ah. Credits, okay. What else we got? Probably a fuel reactor somewhere around here. Yep, there we go.
Faster than light jump successful.
Oh, wow. Ah, good. This is the Elcor homeworld. Wet and dry season, okay. The Elcor had a navy. Ah, flotilla, good.
Evasion successful.
Also, because it's annoying.
Activated.
There we go. Now I can get back in the system. There we are. Okay.
Signal confirmed.
I get Tina. Okay, that's a sorry. Well, yeah, because they want to make whatever those Ardayashi or whatever they are. Cerise Guard, good, okay. Yeah, they want to make more of those banshees out of them, I guess.
Reapers eluded.
Collecting a lot of nice things for the Citadel here. What are you? A wreckage of some sort. Okay. Should I go over here first? Ah, good. Here we are. Sniper unit. Okay, nice. Which means that there's still something in Kipladon. Kipladon?
Signal confirmed.
Ooh, okay. Of course, Reapers destroyed everything. Man! And now we're only congested in mutual funds. The market, the bullish market's gonna fail, but these guys are. These guys are something else. You invest in construction companies after this, it's gonna be a buyer's market. Military fame. All right. We've got Garrus. And then, who do we pick? Here's the question. Because now we've got Tali and Liara. Tali, however, as much as I like taking Tali, her stuff, like, sabotage is mostly, like, AI control. And I feel like, I don't know. Shotgun's useful. I like having the crowd control stuff, though. Question is, do I give her the Hornet? Less damage, better accuracy, better fire rate, less capacity. Capacity and weight don't really matter. Would adding a high caliber barrel get that? No, it wouldn't. Okay. So we're keeping it at that. Okay. I got nothing. There's nothing. Oh, wow. We haven't picked her in a while. Okay. Well, then let us take warp. Alrighty. Recharge of warp adds, what, a second? Less than a second onto the recharge speed? So, no, who cares? Yeah, let's take that. Warp ammo, yeah, probably a good idea. Barrier damage. Upgrade that. Sure. Like I've ever. I don't think there is a mechanic for your squad mates running out of ammunition. Yeah, exactly. YOLO and die. We can enhance. We can armor targets by an additional 25%, or increase barrier damage. I guess it doesn't matter right now.
Shepard, about 72 hours ago, the reactors at a joint Turin Asari fuel depot went offline. Scans at the station are cold. It's deserted.
What happened to the troop station there?
Unknown, but no fuel means no fleet presence in this theater. The enemy will operate unchecked. I need you to get in there, find out what's going on, and get those reactors back online. Captain Riley's on site doing preliminary recon. She leads one of our top engineering teams.
We'll get to the bottom of this, Admiral.
Good, hack it out.
Commander, Corporal Nyrek reporting. Captain Riley is on point waiting for you.
Why is your mouth moving? Oh, right! I really want to see if I can save Riley this time. It's always a issue in previous playthroughs. Hey, kitty cat. Anything here? No. Okay. Talk with you.
How long have you served in this outfit, Corporal?
3 tours. Been through thick and thicker. The captain always sees us through.
Stay sharp today.
Always, Commander. It's an honor, Commander.
Hmm.
A treatment plan for chemical burns. This is pretty detailed.
Useful, even.
Radiation proximity warning, Commander. Avoid at all costs.
All right. It would have been nice to have been able to climb up that ladder. The fuck, man?
You served in this outfit, Corporal.
3 tours. Been through thick and thicker. The captain always sees us through.
Stay sharp today.
Always, Commander. It's an honor, Commander.
I'm just going to ignore that. It never happened. Yeah, about that. You're not wrong!
A treatment plan for chemical burns. This is pretty detailed.
Ventilation system is shut down. Might be enough auxiliary power to activate fans on the main floor.
Of course you did, thanks.
Radiation cutting access to most of the grid. Need to ventilate.
We need a radiation workaround, soldier.
On it, ma'am.
Hi!
Captain Riley?
Honor. Commander, Captain Riley has me scanning the facility. It's a dual reactor system, so you'll have to break up into 2 teams.
Roger that.
The fuel rods for both reactors need to be unlocked before we can initiate a restart. Your route is blocked. Captain Riley's man is working to clear the obstacles.
Understood, Lieutenant.
Got it, Captain.
Good work, Coslow. I'll take it from here. We're facing an unknown enemy here, Captain. If they're still on site, my team will help send them to hell. Ready your team to hit reactor 2, Captain. Got it. We'll cover you till you're clear.
Ah! I can't get through yet. Right.
I have a visual on the fuel rod control, but radiation is blocking access.
Same situation here. I'll find a way to vent the area.
That seems easy enough.
This looks like ventilation control.
Should do the trick. Radiation clearing. Console now accessible.
Sector is... Let's unlock those fuel rods.
Before I do so, let's just take a little look around, shall we? I died right there. And what do we have, huh?
Power is restored. System ready.
Fuel rods unlocked here. Wait a minute.
Commander, Captain, checking movement in your areas.
Defensive positions. Enemy inbound.
We're ready for them.
Oh, they're over here. Ah! Husks. Good. Good, yes.
Structure checked.
of course.
System restart impossible.
I can see it. You both have to seal all the moderator tanks.
I see the reactor 2 tanks moving to seal.
Tank 1 is sealed and stable.
Good.
Patching seems to be working. Only one more to go here.
But before I finish patch, I want to check and see if any salvage, yes? No, no salvage. If you have no salvage. Hi, the reactor restarting. Is there any other... Yay, okay. I have a thing for this. First time I've actually used that and have it work. I'm not sure what that was, but thank you. Oh, hey, Marauder Shields. Yelling Shepherd? What in God's name? Hi. I'm really hearing Shepherd in that. Wow, that was chunky. Survived.
Commander, you saved our asses. My team is in your debt.
Well, both of you.
Thank Dr. Tassoni. It isn't necessary. Job well done. Report back to the shuttles.
What's to send... What's to stop them from sending more, though?
Good work down there, Shepard. Without that depot, the entire theater would be at risk.
What are the odds the Reapers will be back?
I'm allocating a task force to maintain and defend the facility. If the Reapers come back, we'll be ready. I read Captain Raleigh's report. It says she and her team wouldn't have made it without you.
I'm glad I could help.
I'll keep you posted on new developments. Hack it out.
Got anything to talk about? No, okay. Then let us go over here. Alien! Elcor Flotilla. Troop transport. Ah, yes, this is what we need. Ah. Unusual to see a troop of Elcor soldiers toting rocket launchers, chain guns, and other intimidating weapons. Cool. The Alliance has the first fleet. Ah, yes, the Leipzig. Okay, good, good, good. And the Fifth Fleet. Ah, nice. SSV Hong Kong. What do the Asari give us? Dr. Jaliz. Okay. Ah, yes. The Widow. Awesome. Crucible. Starship fuel. Cool. Ah, the power relays go to the Crucible, not the Citadel. All right. I think I'm probably good to go on military strength here. Yeah, this would be nice to have. It's the sci-fi shit that we've always been wanting. The Geth Core. Hmm? Ah, good. I'm giving them some supplies because they can use it with, you know, without worrying about politics or any of that bullshit. What do the Turians give us? They had an engine spec ops car, yep. Yeah. Cool. All right. Do I have anything to say?
Commander?
No? All right, in which case,
Commander?
Nope. Okay, we got nothing, I think.
How's the ship holding up, Edie?
The envelope of mass-free space we create when we travel at FTL limits any impact.
That's gonna stop you right there, Edie. I don't think I care. I'm gonna go check on Garrus, though, because if you missed it, he was talking with his dad, and his sister was wounded on Palavin. So.
Carbon or silicon? Is there really a difference?
People feel emotion. Artificial intelligence is programmed.
Punch me, I get angry. I don't choose. I just get angry. Our emotions are programming.
That's not the same thing. Our emotions are a natural response.
Disease? parasites. Lions ate their prey alive. Nature can be horrible.
So now you're siding with the Reapers?
Just because I'm saying the Reapers are alive doesn't mean I want them to stay that way. But we need to break free of nature and open our minds to new forms of life.
So you believe the Geth share the same rights and liberties as any organic being?
Yeah.
If that Geth is minding his own business, he has more rights than Cerberus.
Despite my disgust for Cerberus, they're still human. The Geth are just machines.
We're all machines. Carbon or...
Genetics don't make us alive. It's our self-awareness, curiosity, and capacity to evolve.
Well put, Commander.
Of course you'd say that. You two are practically machines yourselves.
That's a... Are you drunk, Shockwiss? Because that was dickish. I can almost imagine Chuck was being a nasty
Hello
drunk,
again.
But she's such a nice old British lady. Probably got some deep-seated thing happening though.
Not right now.
Okay, so nothing from Garrus. Question is, do I even need any more reputation? Am I? Yeah, I think I'm maxed out here. Yeah, I think we're good. All right, we got an hour left. Let's leave orbit here and get over to, I think, the Citadel. All right, humor me. I want to go back to the Nima cluster. And just double, triple, quadruple check. Not missing anything. Can you check, Quasi, while you're there, and just see if the Ninma cluster has anything? It's one of those annoying ones. Wait a second. So there's Reapers able to do things here. But there's not anything... No assets there. Got it. Peace out. As they say in Canada. And the far rim and Perseus Vale as well, if you can just check those as well. Meanwhile.
You're cleared to dock, Normandy. Do you need ground transport?
Perseus Vale and Far Rim.
I'm headed to Purgatory.
We'll have a cab ready for you.
I'm gonna get crunk!
I recovered the Code of the Ancients from Dakuna. It's waiting for you in Bay D-24.
This will greatly aid our people.
All right, Perseus has nothing. How about the far rim?
Anyhow, enough about my armor. Let's find the gang to celebrate while I'm still here. Where'd you park?
I took rapid transit.
Come on, you have the fanciest ride on the Citadel. And I saw that new paint job.
I sold it a couple of weeks ago.
What? But you loved that car.
I know.
You never shut up about that car.
I know.
She sold her car for his armor. Oh, aww, that's adorable. I guess if any future girlfriend needed armor to fight in a galactic war, I would totally sell my Challenger for that. That seems like a no-brainer on that one.
Yes, make it require reading. Light from the shadows. Cast the
Justicar. Yes, I realize that, and thank you, Quasi. It's just I'm unable to sort of alt-tab out because it's boring for people.
You've been watching the news?
Sure.
Know what's happening to Earth while we're sitting here?
Calm down.
Shepard, you made it. Come have a drink with me.
Are we doing dancing?
You're looking happy.
You had it right. Yesterday can't change. Tomorrow, we might all be dead. Today is what matters. I'm not wasting it.
I wouldn't have thought a club would be to your tastes.
You don't have to get all hot and bothered to appreciate graceful dancing. There's an energy here. There's light. And Purgatory serves the best drinks. Here.
To you, Steve.
And to you, Shepard. A good friend when I needed one most. Thank you. For everything.
No, I was assuming that you were looking at the wiki. So. Alright, we have anything over here? No? Okay. How about over here? Nobody? Hey, you two.
Your turn. Counselor Tavos.
Yes, okay, they're still doing that. All right, let's go to Huerta Memorial.
Spectre status recognized. One moment, please.
And in the commons, I think.
Now arriving at Huerta Memorial Hospital.
Excuse me. I recovered the rings of a loon. They're waiting in Bay D-24.
That's wonderful. Thank you. My people will treat this miraculous find as a call to support their local hospitals.
Good to hear.
Yes, I'm seeing increased turnout as well. We may actually make it through this war.
One can hope. But yeah, no. This is like a big hospital on the Citadel, right? But they're putting that. They only have like four rooms, and they're putting the stretchers out in the reception area. I don't know about you, but like I've got like three or four local hospitals, massive local hospitals, and they wouldn't have. They have. I can't even count how many rooms.
Something else?
It was interesting to meet Bryn. How is she?
She's great, actually. It's good to see her work without the distraction of having to worry about the colony.
And you and her?
We're having a baby.
Yeah!
Wow. Congratulations.
Wasn't exactly planned, but I'm looking forward to it. I'm gonna be a better father than mine was. Do the whole thing right. It's,
One more thing to fight for.
You got that right. Bryn wants to name it after you.
Really?
Yeah. Shepard.
That's nice.
Yeah. I'm gonna talk her out of it.
Yeah.
No offense.
None taken.
Good.
I'm glad we had time to talk.
Me too. Gotta take the moments when you can.
Mm-hmm.
So true. And Shepard, thanks again for getting my people out alive.
Take care, Jacob.
You too, Shepard. I'm thinking about you out there. Stay safe.
Yeah, I'm thinking about my hometown. You've got a hometown of 7,000 people, and it's a massive hospital. I guess it's not really doxing or anything, but if you look up Chester County Hospital, which is in, or Westchester Hospital, I forget what do you want to call it, that's my hometown. It's like 50,000 people, and that's a fucking massive complex. Now, I'll grant you, it's easier to build on a planet than it is in a limited space station. Okay, fair enough. My counterpoint is an admiral who makes, let's see, what's like an admiral make nowadays? Like 200 grand, maybe? Has a fucking apartment in that same sort of area that's bigger than most houses.
I came across this treatment plant at a chemical plant. Could it help?
Treatment? What is... I've never seen this kind of process before.
Huh. Probably experimental. It's a long shot, but let's run some tests and see if it might work for our patient.
Anything else over here? Okay. I'm just saying, suspension of disbelief is a little strained on this one.
Yes, General Corellius should make a full recovery. He's already awake in response.
Westchester, Pennsylvania. Westchester, two words, sir. We're not those hoity-toity one-word people.
Welcome to Serta. Thank you for shopping. Spectre status recognized. Please select a destination.
Yeah, Ryan, also,
areas
welcome to the channel.
Of interest to you are highlighted on the elevator menu.
Shepard runs a little bit heavy. Though, let's be honest, she's usually running in heavy armor, so I'm not necessarily gonna fault her for that?
Welcome to Kanala Expo.
Right, we don't want the snapping eel.
Thank you, Earth Clan. Welcome to Elkos Combine Arsenal Supplies.
Weapons damage. Oh, pistol upgrade, okay, sure, fair enough.
Any opened goods can only be returned for store credit.
Please visit any of our Elkos combat.
Anything else over these guys? No, it doesn't look like it.
So what were you able to pull from the inscriptions? Really? Excellent.
Okay. Anybody got anything else over here? No? Okay, well, let's go up here. I believe we have the Kalikosaur.
Actually, I found a Kalikosaur skull preserved in amber. Maybe you could clone it, or...
You're kidding? You're kidding, seriously? Well, if the genetic material is intact, we could... We've got cloning facilities on Sirkesh. Kalikosaur genes were remarkably pliable. Cloning might be effective.
We're going to be Jurassic Park 3.0! Hooray!
Really? And they're already riding the first units into battle? Well, that's great. No, no, don't worry about that. It's how Kalikosaurs mark territory, and the Krogan don't seem to mind.
Pissing and shitting everywhere. Okay. Fair enough. If the Krogan don't mind, then we don't either. Okay. Who are you? Oh!
Miranda.
Hey, Miranda.
Your sister? Shepard, I need access to Alliance resources. I can't say anymore.
Okay.
You'll just have to trust me.
Sure, I guess?
You'll have your access, Miranda. But I don't like the sound of this. I know. And thank you. It means a lot. That's not the only thing you wanted to talk about, is it? No. I need to tell you something.
Sure.
Confess.
Really. What happened?
It's been eating away at me.
Confess?
When I headed the Lazarus Project to rebuild you, I wanted to implant a control chip in you as a safeguard.
I thought I knew that.
I think you mentioned this.
I did. There's more to it. The elusive man stopped me.
Interesting. Oh! Good evening, Davination, and thank you for the host.
Sounds like it would have saved him a lot of trouble.
Maybe. He didn't want to interfere with who you truly were. Something that just obeyed orders. He wanted Commander Shepard. Installing the chip might have ruined you.
I understand why you wanted to. I was a complete unknown.
I've never had to deal with that many black boxes on a project. I felt blind.
Why bring that up now?
I fought against my father and his need to run every aspect of my life. He wanted total control over me, right down to my bloody DNA. After I got out of there, I couldn't stand by and let it happen to my sister. I risked my life to get her away from all that. Yet I didn't give a second thought to destroying your free will when I had the power.
This is what's been bothering you?
This? Yes. Really? That's all?
Miranda, I lost 2 years of my life. You gave me back the rest of it. You could have changed me in a thousand different ways.
Give me bigger boobs, or...
I don't know how, but you brought me back.
Thanks. But with so much being uncertain, I just wanted you to know I always regretted wanting that chip.
You can't keep telling yourself...
It's okay, Miranda.
I usually don't. But this was important.
Some things you just don't have control over.
Guess my fancy genetics can't help me there.
Oh. No, they can't.
Okay. I hate to say it, but I should get moving. Thanks for understanding, Shepard.
Of course. And Miranda, this thing you have to do. Good luck.
Don't worry, Shepard. I always have a plan.
Interesting. Also, no, the romancing person is Garrus. Because Garrus and Femship is the one true pair forever. And Eva, and Eva. Quasi trying to lead you astray. Why is there another Solarian over here? Okay.
War between the Geth and the Quarians now ended. The Turian military is receiving vital and unexpected assistance.
Hooray! What else we got?
Putting aside centuries of hostility, the Geth and Quarians have both agreed to help fight Reaper forces.
Yup. Kind of covering that already.
After heavy fighting, Alliance forces were able to restore power to a vital fuel depot on Sion.
That was me again.
Grissom Academy also fell to the...
Alright, we're done with that. Yeah, I honestly don't know, for those of you watching on YouTube or whatever, Ryan is saying that they should have added Miranda as a squad mate. I understand why they didn't. A, her voice actor is expensive. That's the, quote, real world problem. But even the in-game explanation for it, she's hunting down her sister. Fair enough. That seems to be I mean, that's been a major driver for her. So, like, helping, like, obviously Cerberus and building Shepard. But you take Cerberus away, Shepard's been built, Shepard's off in the galaxy saving it. Her sister's her main loyalty thing. To, she can't turn herself into the Alliance, obviously. So, to go off and hunt her and hunt where her sister is after things happen, that makes storyline sense at the very least.
I've recovered the obelisk of Karza. It's waiting for you in Bay D-24.
You have? It's amazing. Thank you, Commander.
What happened to your
That's
eye,
going
sir?
To help immeasurably with some very sensitive work. How's the translation going? Really? Excellent. Well, hopefully it unlocks more intel from.
And your feet. Man, the feet in the that's like Bethesda level clipping. And that's saying something.
Welcome to Casa Fabrication.
Bought all that. Hi. Anything over here? No. Okay. But you guys? No.
Welcome
okay.
To
Power recharge, I don't need it. Hey, Liara.
Hello, Shepard.
Anything else over here? We got new. No. Nothing there. All right, she was asking about the Batarian codes, and well, we shot Pelic in the head.
The clutch is stabilized? Really? That is wonderful news, my sister. You wish to name the first hatch after the one who helped us? I think that's a wonderful idea.
Oh, good. Oh, hey, Tally.
Of course. We can have ships at the colony in 36 hours. Do you need medical support?
No. Evacuating the colony is more than enough. Thank you, Ambassador.
Ambassador?
I'm coordinating actions for the fleet while we're here. Evacuating colonies, bolstering Turian defense lines. Huh. I think it was right here. 3 years ago to the day.
What?
This was where Saren's assassins fired at me. I'd just gotten to the Citadel. I didn't think I needed my barriers up. My mistake.
So all this has happened in exactly 3 years, huh? Hmm. I'll get to your comment in a second there, Ryan.
You never told me about this. How bad was it?
Got me in the arm. They used polonium rounds. I was running a fever in minutes. It was the first time I'd been really hurt on my pilgrimage. I ran to the Council Embassy, asked for protection, offered the data on Saren. The Turian clerk called me Soot Rat. He threatened to have me tossed off the station if I didn't leave.
I wish that clerk could see you now.
He just did. That was him back there. I don't think he remembers me.
Wow. That's... I would not have been able to get past the, hey, I told you, I fucking told you so.
And you're assisting him in spite of that.
This war is too big for old grudges. You showed me that. We're at peace with the Geth. I can't waste my time on a Turian who made me angry. Besides, it all worked out. I made it to the wards. You found me. Happy ending.
And now the Turians will get the aid they desperately need.
I nearly reminded him who I was. Made him apologize, rubbed his nose in it.
I really
Maybe
would have.
He and I both needed to grow up a little.
The difference is that you helped when it counted.
Thanks, Shepard. So did you.
Good to... That's nice.
Everything looks so peaceful.
So, if they added a Hanar squad mate, you would assume that people would want to romance said Hanar squad mate, because you can romance most of your other squad mates throughout the various games. And then we just get into sort of hentai territory, and I don't think we want to go that route with tentacle monsters and yeah. All right, I think that's everything for this area. So let's head up to... Well, let's head down to the docks area. We'll hit up the embassies shortly here. Yes, some people would want that route, but BioWare was sort of trying to not be condemned for having, I don't know, Japanese schoolgirls or Kasumi, whoever, being in a relationship with a tentacle monster. So we're going for the games as art designation, not necessarily games as porn designation. Anything here? No, it doesn't look like it. All right. How about over here? I don't think so, but... Yeah, no, we're good there. Right, I killed the last guy who was there. Hey, Zaid.
You know the current leader of the Suns?
Vosk, don't remind me. Little scumbag shot his mouth off on a patrol mission once. Got half his squad killed. Real popular after that. We couldn't boot him from the Suns fast enough. Should have ended his tenure with a bullet.
Do you know the current leader of the Suns?
All right.
Vosk, don't remind me. Little scumbag shot his mouth off.
Hey there. Looking mighty low today. You okay? Anyone been bothering you?
No, it's not that. I'm fine.
Ah, I see. So, after any news?
No, they just... Their shuttle must be real slow, that's all. Do you think they're okay? They promised they'd come get me, no matter what they had to do. It's been so long.
I don't know, kid. I'm sure they'd be happy, knowing you're safe.
It's just... I miss them.
This is depressing.
I miss them so much.
I'm gonna hook them up. But... there's probably a fan reaction about that. How do I feel about Andromeda so far? I have literally watched the 5 Andromeda Initiative videos that have been put out, and that is it. I'm tentatively excited. I have purchased the deluxe edition, so we will have whatever little pet we have. But I am keeping as spoiler-free as I can possibly be. The only spoilers, and not hopefully won't be much, I will see will be the ones at the Mass Effect Andromeda panel on Friday of PAX East. So, other than that, I'm deliberately avoiding everyone who's saying, "Oh, have you seen the new video?" I thought about it, Davination, but you're paying an extra $30 for, like, nice. some multiplayer stuff.
I found a Prothean sphere on Gay Hinnom. Contact the Alliance and tell them Commander Shepard asked them to pay you for it.
Yes, thank you. I'll call them right now. Thank you, Commander. I've gotten food for my family, and for some of the others who are trapped here, too.
Nice!
That was a... interesting little interjection there, James.
I know. You don't have to say anything, but I'm about to make my comeback. You just gonna stand there and watch?
Maybe.
Ah, shit.
I mean, let's be honest. I'm gonna play the multiplayer a bunch, but I don't know that 24 weeks is gonna be worth it for me. I've got a lot of other things I need to get done.
Spectre status recognized.
Not least, like, super test for World of Warships, anything else that's coming out, a whole bunch of books to read, and maybe dating, who knows. So, I don't know. The $30 didn't really seem worth it. But, I mean, for if you have the time and the time and the energy for it, go for it. No. I mean, that's perfectly... I'm not denigrating it. I just don't have time personally, I mean, you know, for it.
Excuse me. I'm Commander Shepard. If you promise to be careful, I've got something for you.
A Reaper code fragment? Yes, I can use this to try to predict their strategic processes. We might be able to save a few worlds with this, Commander. Thank you.
If you say you got a deluxe physical, Ryan, how did you... I thought, well, did you get it for PS4 or for Xbox? Because I didn't think that they had a physical deluxe edition for the PC.
Urgently, human, I must speak to you on behalf of my people.
Hi.
What is it?
Holding Sorrow, Dacuna, my home world, the Reapers have come. Holding Sorrow, our warriors are under siege. But your forces can rescue them. Urgently, please. All the other races have turned us aside.
I'll take the Normandy as soon as we have time.
Relief. Thank you, Commander. Small hope. Perhaps we can evacuate some of our civilians when your forces arrive. Anxiously, I will remain here for news. Please hurry. Dacuna burns.
I thought I had saved. Well, apparently I need to go and rescue some Elcor. Okay. Yeah, the Xbox stuff. I really wanted to get a physical copy because, you know, if you get the Super Deluxe version, because I am a consumer whore, it would come with the Nomad, I think? In a big box and a, you know, a case and whatnot, but no. If you play it on the Xbox, you get a fancy thing. Huh. Sorry, I'm listening to this. Anyway, if you buy PS4, or if you buy Xbox, you get shiny things. If you buy the PC, to get the Deluxe, you need to buy it from Origin, and that's it. Nothing else. Yeah, well, Quasi will be watching me, because I will have purchased it. I sort of want to buy the Nomad on Amazon, the $100 one, but I don't know. I'll have to see if they have one at the BioWare usually gets a room at PAX. Get a room, and we'll see what happens there. Yeah, get to booze to, yeah, of course, get that stuff to her. Combination Valor? Yeah, no, authorize that shit. Got any requisitions? Purchase that, yes, okay. Sure, fuck it, I'll buy the Greaves. Which means I have someone else here who I missed something. I missed someone jamming. Someone's jamming tech. But where? Jamming. Who was talking about jamming tech? Anyone? Anyone want to check that one out for me while I take a look around here? Or do I just alt-tab and I can figure that one out too? Quasi?
Spectre status recognized. Please select a destination. One moment, please.
Lines will probably be huge, yeah. The question becomes, though... This time, I got a hotel a block from the convention center. I don't know, I had to blow a lot of people. But, I usually roll out at like 5 a.m. every Friday at the very least, and I'm usually in like the first 50 people in line. This year, probably I'll be a little bit more lazy because I'm getting older and, well, fuck it. But, oh, yeah, there we go. C-Sec officer.
I pulled this from a Geth jamming tower. Maybe you can use it.
How the hell did you... Never mind. Tech like this? I don't care where it came from. I'll have my people run with this. When the war comes back here, maybe we can save more lives.
Good. And the follow-up?
Thanks again. If we can get it working, this jamming tech will make this place a lot safer.
Well, thank you anyway, Quasi. I don't know. Do I... I mean, I want to... Unfortunately, with Wargaming America not being there this year, and all my friends in that company, I'm sort of going to be at a loss on Friday, or not Friday, Sunday. So... I may just go to go and chill with them.
One moment, please.
And just stand in line at Bioware. Or I'll go and...
Now arriving at docking bay E24.
Or, oops, I've already done this. Or I'll just go in and I'll visit some of the ships that are up in Boston. One of the two.
Please select a destination. One moment,
there we go.
Please.
Now, our question becomes... That I believe we need to finish Miranda's little,
I have a little
mission.
He went off planet to try and make money, hung with a lousy crowd. A week before the Reapers, my brother sent me this excited message. He'd found an organization with lots of pay, benefits. He snuck me a photo of the shiny new armor they gave him. White and yellow armor, ma'am.
Well, shit, your brother's in Cerberus. That means he's dead, by the way. Probably shot by me. Well, where are you, not Divination. Quasi? I mean, it's all over the goddamn country now.
Thank you again, Commander. I appreciate the assist.
Anyway, let's go and talk with the Asari Counselor, because that is, I believe, our next mission. How much time do we have? Another 50 minutes or so. All right.
One moment, please.
Oh, well, you've got Pax Prime on that coast. It's not that far away. Jesus. We're investigating now.
I want all remaining files secured and marked for Tentron clearance only. Commander Shepard, thank you for coming.
Uber top secret.
Something? The Council has ordered a full review into Donald Udina's activities. We're still piecing together his coup attempt. But that isn't why I asked you here. The situation is growing urgent for my people. We're aware your crucible is still missing a key component.
The catalyst. Do you know something?
Not exactly, but there is a artifact on our homeworld, Thessia, known only to highest levels of my government.
What is it?
With any luck, it's a means to help you locate the catalyst. The artifact is kept in a temple located at these coordinates. I've ordered a scientific team to meet you there.
If
this artifact is so important, why keep it hidden?
Every species in the Citadel has its secrets, Commander. But this one, in the wrong hands, would upset the balance of galactic power.
Also...
The Reapers are doing that right now.
Which is why I'm bringing this to you.
Also... I'd like to point out... that it's a rule. This was established in the first 5 minutes of Mass Effect 1, right? It is a galactic rule that... all Prothean technology needs to be shared among all species. I want to point that one out right now.
I appreciate the help.
It's you who will be helping us. The matriarchs are growing desperate. For the first time in our history, Thessia is vulnerable. For all our intellect, we're outmatched by Reaper firepower.
I'll do what I can.
Whether you know it or not, you've become the sole ray of hope in a very dark night. Goddess be with you.
All right. Well, I guess, yep, here we go. Priority Thessia. Now, first thing first, we go back to the Normandy. Oh, pardon me. And we're going to have to check out and see if there's any messages, because if Miranda's done what I think she's done, we need to go back to the Citadel and figure that one out. Okay, fair enough. But if not, we'll just hit up Thessia and then...
You're sure of what you saw?
Thessia?
Yes, Sergeant.
What after Thessia?
Heard from your brother since then?
No, Sergeant.
All right, Telavi. I'll see if I can get you fighting Reapers instead of Cerberus.
Thank you, ma'am.
Yeah. You won't thank me so much when you're eye deep in husks.
After Thessia, what? I don't want to say it's a spoiler, but I feel like it's a spoiler.
Commander.
All right. Well, we'll figure it out. Leave. Yes. Leave orbit. Let's just check if we have any other systems to go to. All right, Hades Nexus. Did that. Okay. Yep. Nope. Yep. All right, well, we're going over here, I guess. I think at this point in the war, Quasi's asking if keeping Javik on the Normandy counts as a Prothean artifact. At this point in the war, I think almost every single species is like, fuck it! Give Shepard whatever the fuck she wants. So the only so humans are like, yeah, okay, Shepard's good. Krogan? The Krogan think me a demigod. The Turians are like, okay, she got the Krogan to agree, so give it to her. Salarians are like, fuck Shepard. Okay, Salarians wouldn't think. Quarians are like, oh my god, we're on the home world, thank you, Shepard. And Geth are like, Shepard Commander, you're awesome. Elcor and Volus, who cares about them? Who else is left? Hanar? Hanar don't matter. Divination. If I got EA access now, would be able to access early access of MEA, or would I have to purchase the pre-order? I don't know. Theoretically, Andromeda is going to be a gigantic thing for EA. Assuming they can pull it off and not give us a whole bunch of bullshit like the end of this game without mods. By the way, I'm not sure if you know Ryan and Divination. I modded the ending using the Happy Ending mod. Don't go look it up if you haven't already, because it'll ruin the ending. But I think from stories, from what people are telling me, it's going to fix a lot of our problematic issues with it.
What about the temple? Can you raise the scientists?
Negative. All channels are scrambled across the spectrum. The mission's looking really dicey.
This is too important. It's now or never.
Shepard, that's my home down there. I have to go.
Then get to the shuttle, and let's do this.
Alright. Batarians... Who gives a shit about Batarians, honestly? They're slaving assholes. They think I'm literally the devil. But they don't matter, because they've been wiped out because they're dickbags. Oh yeah, she's on the tow girl.
Do you have anything more on this artifact?
These coordinates the counselor gave you are for the Temple of Athame. My mother took me there once. It's several thousand years old. And for some reason, it has classified government funding.
Sounds like we're on the right trail.
What if we're too late? My people are dying down there.
Venezia took you to this temple?
I was just a child. I thought it was a history lesson, but now... Maybe there was more to it.
What do you mean?
I went digging through her old files. She had heavily encrypted records on this place, some dating back centuries. I still can't crack most of them. Whatever's going on, it's well hidden.
Wow.
I remember your mother. She fought to break free of indoctrination.
Yes, Garrus, thank you.
This brings all those memories back. What if Thessia faces the same fate?
Well, I'm not going to say they're not, but seriously, you guys have been sitting this war out so far, so I'm not really feeling the whole pity thing yet.
Not for long. We'll find the catalyst and save Thessia.
I hope you're right.
Was the Reaper just humping the planet?
Hey, buckle up. This one's going to be tight.
I mean, we all want to bang the Asari, but fucking the actual planet seems a little much. Well, it happened to Earth. It's gonna happen everywhere else. I don't know what you want from me.
My home.
Looks bad, but we can't stay up here. We're exposed.
Let's get down.
You must be Commander Shepard.
Yep.
Lieutenant, outpost Titan is running out of ammunition. We fall off. Tell them to make every shot count. Eastern Perimeter reports they've been breached. Where are our reinforcements? This is Task Force Fedora.
Okay, do we have anything else? Besides a lot of dead goddamn Asari, okay. Rachni, well the Rachni owe me literally their entire race, so I don't think they're gonna say bullshit to me.
Commander, we heard the barrier's been breached! Commander, we'll talk later! Get on that gun up there and do some damage!
Okay. Alright, hello. What do we got? Anything? Literally, I'm killing them before you say anything. Your barrier hasn't dropped at all. I am a fucking demigod of war.
Collapsing, and I'm getting my people out of here.
This is important. We need your help.
Unless you can give me a good reason to stay, we're not dying for a field of rubble.
What exactly were you told about me?
Nothing but your name. Mission details were classified, which just means we'll die without knowing why.
This comes from the highest levels of your government. They can't risk a leak.
Standing here dying three at a time is risky too. Care to give us a reason?
We're after a relic inside the temple. It's important.
That's what this is all about? One of our outposts has been trying to reach the scientists over there, but we lost contact. Get that gunship moving! Now! I'm sorry, Commander. If your relic has lasted this long, it can wait a little longer. I've lost enough people today. I'm pulling the rest of them out.
No. If we don't get to that temple, Lieutenant, this will be the last you ever see of Thessia. You're witnessing the extinction of our entire race. This is the end.
And you really think you can stop all that from happening?
Who are you talking to?
I've already taken two Reapers out on T'Chanka and Rennoc. I know how to do this.
And what about all the other Reapers still out there?
We have to start somewhere.
You better know what you're doing. This is Lieutenant Curran. Hold your positions. I want a path carved to the temple. Outpost Tychus, we've got people coming your way.
I forgot you were...
Let's make sure the galaxy knows the war was won on Thessia.
In Europe, their divination.
Make it count.
I was here years ago. To see the city burning like this is...
It can be rebuilt. Just worry about the next 20
minutes. Yeah, what about Vancouver? Which, not something you'd...
Watch it!
Ugh, fucking... Those... Oh! Thanks.
Stay angry. We'll need it to get through this.
Remember that, because here they come.
Alright, let's see here. I need... Just give me singularity. Fuck it.
Staggered approach. Try to use cover.
Or run at them! Easy enough. Companies have been getting better about time locking to certain regions, honestly.
On that building, we've got fire support. No! Stand them!
Keep your focus, Liara.
People.
Then you give it back to them twice as hard.
Scatter and take cover!
I think we killed them all. All I know is for Fallout...
Don't let them get around us!
Fallout 4, I was using a VPN to pretend I was in Australia because I could get it earlier then. Sniper rifle there. Okay, are we one shot, one kill? It seems like. I like that it lets me see people, though. That's nice. Okay. Oh. Well, that's shitty that Europe doesn't get it until 2 days after. Theoretically. It is EA, though, so who knows how competent they actually are. Thank you. I'm honestly not even sure where the fuck we're going.
More of them ahead.
What's there ahead of me? Ah. Dead people. The dead people are ahead of me. Got it. Well, at least it's not endless waves of husks, which is nice. Okay, nothing over here. You know my habit of battlefield looting. Dead Asari. Ah! Yes, please. This means, however, that there is going to be something ahead of me that needs... Yep.
All right, let's get moving before more of them come back.
All right, we're just gonna sort of glitch that thing out, which is fine, because fuck those things, really, seriously, and forever.
There's a ramp here, Shepard. Might be our way through.
Reaper titty tassels. Okay. Season pass. Yeah, no season pass means we'll just have to open our wallets and bend over, I guess.
I still can't face those things. My own people.
No one ever said the Reapers played fair. They hope to break our morale by turning our own kind against us.
Salvage terminal. Beep boop boop beep boop.
Above us.
Oh hi.
You look at something like that and you wonder where all the good in the universe is gone. Because it sure isn't here. Head to the left. Snipers on the balcony.
They're Asari. We might be able to reach them.
Well, did my part. It's more terrifying if you think of it being a pregnant belly, though, instead of a beer belly. Because then, what are they breeding? Aww, yes! A fucking widow. Uh-huh. Where's... So that's the Black Widow. How about the actual Widow? Aww. Disappointed. We'll have to... come back to that. We'll have to buy more, I guess. Garrus.
Affirmative!
Sniper rifle, sir.
You hit one! Don't let up! Nice job! That's the last of them. Get moving, Commander!
Toward the Reaper! It's a way out of here!
Checked
it.
No choice!
I literally could not stop myself from purchasing Mass Effect because it is my favorite series right now. Why do my favorite series is always start with M? It's weird. Okay.
This nightmare never ends.
Nope.
The hell it won't. We get to this artifact and we can all wake up.
Maybe?
Drinks will be on me. It's been so damn long in coming.
Since you've had a drink? We have booze. Am I able to save her?
Watch it! We're trying to reach Outpost Tychus. You're looking at it! What about the rest of your squad? They're all dead! We tried punching through to the scientists, but... I'm all that's left. What about reinforcements? We had gunships flying support, but they just got too hot with that Reaper. They can't chance it.
I know it's rough, but I don't see another way in without their help.
Have I told you how much I hate this war? Talon Swarm, this is Outpost Tychus. Is anybody left on this frequency? We are in need of immediate air support. Commander Shepard is here.
Copy, this is Talon 1. I'm on the way. Talon 5 inbound. Ground targets confirmed.
Light him up.
Target acquired. I'm hit. The stabilizer blew out.
Well.
This is Talon 5. Whatever you're gonna do, you better do it now.
Go, Commander. I'll cover you from here.
Commander Shepard, I've got your back.
What do I have? Oh, missile launcher. Right. Oh, God. What the fuck? Ah! No! Bad touch! Ah, no! No, again, bad... I don't like that. Trying. Marathon, actually, is
Move.
What is
That's
what you're looking
chance.
For. Also. Pistol here.
Watch out, more hostiles ahead.
Heads up, more hostiles standing our way.
I need a new gun, because that's not worth. Predator? Really? That's what I have? Okay, fuck it. Do I have what? It's literally stick your head up and everything dies. So is this what being under fire actually is? Because, good God, man. Could use, like, a little bit of help. Just a titch. One's down. I don't know how I could really solve that.
We have to make it worth something.
But good God, that was just all the gunfire forever at me. There was no salvos, it was just a constant fire stream.
Today.
5 billion for a race that's thousands of years old? That doesn't seem like a whole lot, honestly. Also, this is a really nice looking pool that you guys have here. Unfortunately, shit's broke. A lot of shit's broke.
Looks like we're in the clear. Let's get inside.
If they'll let us in, looks like it's...
Let me take a look. It's military-grade encryption. I think I can override it.
Wouldn't expect that for a temple.
Especially since few still follow the Athaim doctrine. Hello? Is anyone there?
Is there anybody out there?
The scientist should be here.
Take a look around. Maybe one of these artifacts is what we're looking for.
Yeah, you can hear me. Ah. Oh, well, found
these
them.
Are the scientists.
Look, they were executed.
Take a look at their throats.
What happened to them?
They've been slit. The Reapers didn't do this. We're going to have to figure this out on our own.
Who's that supposed to be?
The goddess Athaim herself. It's a relic of the old faith.
Awful lot of trouble for a dead religion.
You think that?
This does seem rather elaborate, even by our standards. Though Athaim does have great historical significance, we once believed our gods were separate from the world, looking down on us. There is a universal energy.
Ah! There's a Prothean beacon here.
What? You're sure?
It's not something you forget.
But why hide it?
From what you've told me about the one on Mars, these beacons are a motherload of information. Worth keeping quiet about.
That can't be. I can't believe my people would keep this a secret.
Well?
A beacon like this could explain why Asari are so advanced.
You did say this temple was thousands of years old, Liara. That's a lot of time to study it.
That doesn't make it true.
But think about it. A scientific breakthrough every couple centuries, and your people would be running the galaxy. Which they pretty much do.
Well, if it is true, the Asari should have shared this knowledge. We might not have been in this mess if they had.
You don't know that, Shepard. We don't know what's going on here.
Ow.
I know we don't have much time to find out.
The few records I can access talk about tapping into Prothean data streams, reconstructing matrices, none of which I see here.
Maybe that's the point.
By the goddess. Literally.
Look around. There must be more of these connections.
Incredible. The beacon seems to think you're Prothean, Shepard.
Well?
It must be the cipher you got back on Pharos years ago.
Don't remind me.
That looks Prothean, all right. Shame they didn't share that with the galaxy, because otherwise they had that weird tentacle monster thing.
It seems each connection provides more power to the beacon.
Bet even your scientists never got this far.
This isn't a connection. Keep looking.
To think victory over the Reapers all comes down to this. Find what we need, finish the Crucible, and the war's over.
This doesn't appear to be a connection. We should keep searching.
What do we got?
I don't think that's it. Let's move on.
There has to be another one around here.
It's another Prothean.
Keep looking. Doesn't look like a connection.
Huh. Okay. Yeah, that's a beacon.
That did it. I think we can access the beacon now.
That's definitely an intact Prothean beacon that's larger and bigger, that's the same things, than any we've seen so far. Huh, I wonder.
We need to hurry. This place isn't going to... last very long.
Obtaining chronological marker. Hold. Time scale established. Post-Prothean cycle confirmed.
What are you?
Reaper presence detected. This galactic cycle has already reached its extinction terminus. Systems shutting down.
Not so fast.
We need answers.
To what question?
The catalyst. We need to know what it is to finish the crucible.
A Prothean?
Or at least a dead one. Remember Vigil?
I am called Vendetta, an advanced virtual construct of Patrick Van, overseer of the project you refer to as Crucible.
Oh!
I died fighting the Reapers in the Battle of Tranvia 9.
Well, that's lucky.
In time, he's also at an end.
Were all Protheans so grim?
What happened to the Crucible in your time? Why didn't the Protheans deploy it?
We were sabotaged from within. A splinter group argued we should dominate the Reapers rather than destroy them. It fractured our order of battle. Later, we discovered the Separatists were indoctrinated.
Well,
sounds familiar.
Yep.
Our studies of past ages led us to believe that time is cyclical. Many patterns repeat.
Like the Reaper attacks.
And beyond. The same peaks of evolution, the same valleys of dissolution. The same conflicts are expressed in every cycle, but in a different manner. The repetition is too prevalent to be merely chance.
We assume the Reapers were responsible for the pattern.
Perhaps, though I believe the Reapers are only servants of the pattern. They are not its master.
So who is the master?
Unknown. Its presence is inferred rather than observed. The only certainty is its intention. Galactic annihilation. You now stand at that precipice.
There's still hope for this cycle. We need to know what the catalyst is. Trillions of lives are at risk.
Trillions of lives are always at risk. But if the Reapers have arrived to end your cycle, this discussion is too late.
We can break this cycle. We found your plans for the Crucible. We're building it right now.
The Crucible is not a Prothean design. It is the work of countless galactic cycles stretching back millions of years. Each cycle adds to it. Each improves upon it. Thus far, none have successfully defeated the Reapers with it.
I know a thing or two about killing Reapers. Just tell us what the catalyst is.
Confidence alone will not defeat the Reapers. Though I deem your odds of success remote, I will not hinder you.
Then give us what we need to know.
Very well. If you have followed the plans for the Crucible, I will interface with your systems and assist with the catalyst too. Indoctrinated presence detected. Activating security protocol.
Well, what's going on? Oh, hey! Shockingly, he's indoctrinated. Hey, shitlord.
You killed the scientists. What do you want?
Your attention. Someone would like to talk with you.
Shepard.
How did you find this place?
The archives. Or did your shadow broker miss that one?
Show yourself. I promise I won't miss.
Stick to your talents, Dr. Dasani. You've helped uncover the key to subjugating the Reapers.
Or destroying them.
Damn it, Shepard. Destroying the Reapers gains us nothing.
How about peace?
They're just trying to control us. Think about it. If they wanted all organic life destroyed, they could do it. There would be nothing left.
What the hell are you talking about?
I know them, Shepard. I know how they think.
I think you've gotten a little too close to the enemy.
No. I'm saying they've got it right. Why kill when you can control?
You've been spending too much time with the enemy. They're dragging you over to their side, their way of thinking.
No, I just see things differently.
If you truly care about humanity, you'll stop fighting me. You'll join me.
Don't ever question my intentions. I've sacrificed more for humanity than you'll ever know.
I've died for them.
Don't assume you know me. My methods for dealing with the Reapers are simply more refined than yours.
You've forgotten everything you stood for. Cerberus was supposed to be humanity's sword, not a dagger in our back.
Poetic, but as usual, you miss the point. The world is more gray than you care to admit.
With the Prothean data in this beacon, I can end this conflict once and for all. You're either with me or against me. There's nothing gray about that.
No, I suppose there isn't. Leng, the commander has something I need. Please relieve her of it, and then bring me the data.
Understood.
What a twist! Do I have guns?
For me while I recharge.
Heads up, gunship!
Get to cover!
Seriously. Yeah, here's where the bullshit of the game comes in. You can't beat him.
I need to recharge. Cover me.
The gunship's taking a position.
Shepard is mine now.
Keep saying that. You're just a goddamn bitch. Cutscene invincibility.
Target the supports.
Cerberus thanks you for all your hard work.
Seriously, though, his ass was grass. And he survives because of cutscenes. Kai Leng is one of the biggest disappointments in this entire fucking game. Hey, Normandy, target the fucking shuttle. Take its engines out.
Anyone on this frequency? This is Lieutenant Curran. My squad is trapped.
This is Shepard. Give us your location.
I repeat, is anyone on this frequency?
We read you. Give me your look.
The lieutenant's down. The whole zone is collapsing. What happened to Shepard? Did they make it to the temple?
Fuck Cerberus again, forever.
Commander?
Counselor? The mission...
We've lost contact with the gone dark. How soon will the Crucible be ready to deploy?
Counselor, I wish the news was better. We didn't get the information.
What happened?
Cerberus was there. We were defeated.
No! Bullshit!
We don't know how to finish the Crucible.
I don't know what to say. What was the situation on Thessia?
Not good.
Deteriorating fast. The Reapers are there in strength.
Then you'll excuse me. There are preparations to make. Continuity of civilization to consider. I never thought this day would come.
None of us did.
Maybe you should have, you know, considered that.
Sorry.
And believed me. In the past 3 years.
Asari forces are in full retreat. It is no longer safe for us to remain in this system.
Get us out of here.
Shepard. Nobody could have predicted Cerberus would reach Thessia before us.
It's my job to be prepared, no matter what. And now Thessia's lost, as is the data on the catalyst. I'm sick of Cerberus beating us to the punch.
Let's kick them in the balls first for a change.
I'm with James. Anyone know where they're hiding? Anyone?
Well, there is something.
Let's hear it, Trainer.
I was able to track Kai Leng's shuttle through the relay and extrapolate his destination. But the signal disappeared in the Yera system.
Naturally.
It's not just gone, though. The signal is being actively blocked.
How?
I'm not sure, but something is interfering with all signal activity in that region of space.
Commander, the Yera system is home to Sanctuary and little else. Sanctuary is a supposed safe haven for war refugees.
You think it's worth checking out, Trainer?
Yes, Mom, I do.
If Specialist Trainer hadn't examined the data so astutely, the interference would have been undetectable.
Nice work, Trainer. You've given us a shot. Now let's make sure we don't waste it.
I was stationed on Horizon in the Yera system. You were the only Cerberus presence while I was there.
It's a slim lead. Let's hope it's the right one.
I don't care how slim the leads are at this point. We've come too far to let Cerberus stop us. I want that Prothean data. I want the catalyst. No excuses. Dismissed.
Commander, Admiral Anderson is available on VidCom.
And we will talk with him later. Thank you all for watching. I hope that it was enjoyable, and we will continue. I may have to play on Saturday and Sunday. We will have to see. Just because next week starts some super test things. So, I need to prep for and I'm heading out tonight for a comedy show, Patton Oswalt. So again, thank you for watching, and I will see you all later.